I'll be showing the digital activity drill down dashboard and insights in Microsoft Teams. So I'm going to go here into physical science and I'm going to click to drill in. What you see now is the dashboard for the class. These are the new cards and these are really cool. And notice how they light up when I hover. These five students were inactive. Meetings, you can say who is absent, who is present in the class team meetings you've been leading. And on any of these, I can drill in. So I'm gonna go back to the beginning here and you can see there's a thumbs up. It's helpful, or a thumbs down. And if I wanna explore, I can go here and I'm gonna click explore. This is showing all activities. You can see my students here. In this case, the blue indicates more activity and the red indicates not active. Now, if I wanna drill in, I just click the little magnifying glass here and it takes me farther in. So I could see from these different students what was happening. So I can hover here and I can see the assignment, problem set 4, was turned in. If I hover up here, I can show that, oh, this person missed the meeting. 47 minutes, the organizer was Henrietta, who's the educator. So it allows you to see different activities. Now, all of the filters are similar to what we had in the previous app, but they've been updated and improved. So one thing I can sort, I can go least active to most active. I can sort by name. So maybe I want to sort by most active in this case. And I can see all students, or I can filter on certain other students. Maybe I want to filter on activities. So I'm going to filter just on maybe files. Who's been touching what files? This person was looking at the homework review document. Let's see, James Hobbs. He was clicking on the files tab. So you can get some digital activity. I can also go and say, maybe I want to look at meetings or assignments. Let's use assignments. Now I can also set dates. So in this case, I drilled in on a specific day, but I could set today, yesterday, this week, previous week, lots of options, and I can set custom times. So maybe I want to look from November 13th to November 17th. And you can see it very quickly, it pulls it out. And again, if I want to drill in, I just click the little plus here on the magnifying glass and I drill right in. So many options to be able to look at all this different digital data. I can even filter on a certain student. So if I want to filter on Ashley here, and here's just Ashley, and maybe I want to look at all the activities of Ashley, and maybe I want to look at it for the range of this week. So there's all the things that were happening for that one student. The last couple things I'll show in this drill down dashboard, I'll go back to all students. I'll go to the dot, dot, dot menu in the upper right. First off, any dashboard in here you can get help from. So I'll click help and I can immediately get help access on any of these dashboards and learn more about it. The other thing here is I can go to the dot, dot, dot menu and export to Excel. Here I am in downloads and here's that Excel spreadsheet. If I double click Insights Physical Science to open it, you'll see all that digital activity is right in here. There's the summary, there's assignments, communication.